And we're back for possibly the last time.
Definitely the last time. Woo!
I'm gonna keep on spiking the meter today.
I'm clipping.
You clipping hard, bruh. You know what? I don't even know what to talk about anymore.
We're just gonna talk, just shoot it.
We're vamping. Which is kind of what we've always done.
Yeah, but we're gonna do it professionally now. How you doing? How you feeling?
That's professional? That's professional vamping? Yeah. I've worked in the newsroom and they tell Jeff Daniels' character, they're like, vamp. And he's like, this is what's happening in like Syria today. And yours was, yeah, yo, bro, what's up?
You want to know what's happening in Syria today? Things are exploding. Children are dying. There's death. There's decay.
Okay.
The world isn't good in Syria, famalam.
I guess that's vamping. I don't know what kind of vamping that is. It's vamping, though.
Bobby said Brianna might phone in.
She doesn't know the number.
I texted Bobby.
Shouts out Brianna, though.
I texted to Bobby and then be like, here you go.
She told me to shout her out. She's visiting for the first time ever in 4 years. In what? I don't know. Senior week. Senior week, everybody come through. Open brib.
Open brib.
Open brib, everybody come through. Sick. That was dope. What's it called, though? Yeah.
All right. She says interviewer. Okay.
She doesn't know the number.
I gave him the number to give to her.
Oh. But, what's it called? Yeah, no. Last segment. It was weird.
Yeah, it's going to be weird to like not like, have to wake up for anything anymore. Well, obviously,
it's
not.
This is at 4 o'clock. Last segment. I don't have to wake up for anything anymore. You don't have to wake up for anything ever again. Put it down. Just put it down.
You don't have to, man.
Yeah, no. Because I was thinking about it yesterday. Yesterday was our last movie class.
Yeah, it's
my
a
last
bunch
history
of, like,
class.
And
my
I
last
don't
have STL class.
Two of my classes now are just like, I don't have them anymore.
My last few weeks of having an excuse of not having a job. And then also my excuse goes out the window because then it's like, oh!
And then we'll do stuff.
Oh!
Bro.
Oh! You ain't got a job! Oh!
Where are you going? Oh!
I don't even know. What's it called? Yeah, no, it's just kind of weird how everything's finally winding down.
Yeah, it's like it's the end. It's weird. Like I always thought about how it was gonna end, and I feel like it would have gotten like a bang, but it really just like faded.
I know.
Out.
I kind of knew it wasn't like gonna build up to this
moment
penultimate
of, like,
moment where like, oh, this
we
is
we are
like,
senior.
This is
that's
end.
The barbecue, family. We're gonna sit there with free hamburgers and $4 beers, and you're gonna be like,
I swear to God, if I have to pay for these beers at the senior barbecue, I'm going to lose my mind.
Like all the tuition we pay, and they can't afford free beer.
And I pay even more tuition. Because I live here.
Exactly, yeah.
And if they make me pay like $3 a beer, I'm going to... Or they're going to be like, oh, you get 2 drink tickets. I'm going to be like...
Drink tickets?
I'm going to...
At a barbecue?
I'm going to rob everybody of their drink tickets.
Dude, you're gonna
and
mine.
I'm
going
to be the only one drinking beer.
Wow. That's a little much, man.
I don't know. Well, just a warning. I better be getting free beer.
Just a warning. A theft's going to be happening. He's going to have to steal everyone's
never
beer
mind.
Tickets.
Forget that I said that. I'm not really going to steal. I would never do that. Only hats.
Dude, they're going to track you down now. They're going to be like missing hat, April 27th.
Missing safari hat.
Missing safari hat, April 27th. May 4th, kid admits stolen hat. Terminate. It's going to be a robot rolling.
What are
like,
we in 2016?
RoboCop.
Oh, my God.
Drop your weapon. He's like, and drop. He's like, 5, 4, he's like,
what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
That's English, man. Don't start scatting. It's like,
come on. Calm down, Scatman.
Come on, feel the noise, Scatman.
Either Scatman or Bill Cosby.
Jello pudding pops.
What Bill Cosby innocent.
Free Cosby, family. He's not even.
Is he even arrested?
No, I don't think so. Because all those are so old that it's like,
he did it like 18 years ago. And they're like, well, that's a statue. He's in his 70s or something.
Did man. Bill Cosby like a prison
man,
fight?
Man, what a twist. Bill Cosby's in his 70s going to jail for drugging women.
And rape, yeah.
Donald Trump in his 70s
winning the presidency.
President of the United States.
Whoa!
One more time.
Every day is beautiful. Every day is beautiful now.
Yeah. I had something to say. Now I completely forget. Because I'm an idiot.
I was like a D12 reference. You got something to say?
For our 2 viewers, as if you didn't already, I'm an idiot.
Is your sister not calling in?
I don't know. I don't even know how the call-in line works.
I could probably do it for you. I got this. I've done it before.
Why would you... No, you haven't.
No, I haven't. I'm just going to lie my way to the top.
Okay.
To the top of this radio.
You haven't hosted this show once, and you're going to lie your way to the
top. Switch tables right now. Switch
tables. No, I'm not switch. Because now all you have to do is hit stop record, turn it off, and be like, deuces, we're going to play some music now.
Some
jams.
Muzak is an actual term.
I know.
I didn't realize that until the other day. I was watching the thing about the Gone Girl music, and someone was like, well, Nine Inch Nails is not exactly Muzak. And I'm like, no, you're right. It's musique.
No, yeah. They're all actual words. Musique, Muzak, music, and jams.
Yeah.
It's just a weird ranking system.
Film. Flick. Cinema, it's flick, movie, film, cinema.
And we couldn't go to the last segment without mentioning 4chan.
Of course not. They the fam. Shouts out to 4chan. You feel me?
You know, last show, we got to shout out the homies. 4chan, pizza, Trump, Kanye.
The two Toms.
Bobby Brianna.
Haji. Haji Beats, Left Brizzle.
Shouts out Frankie Ocean.
Free Earl. It's still pertinent. Calling now.
Who?
I don't know. They're saying calling now. Bobby just texted me.
I'm going to have to let Brianna know. I'm going to be like, hey, Brianna, don't curse.
Yeah.
There's a button. Talk to caller.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I don't know if that, like, how we're supposed to know, but you know what? We're vamping.
We're just going to do it.
We're going to interview her as if it's a presidential debate.
Yeah.
She's going to have to answer the tough questions. I don't know what those tough questions will
super
be.
Super salad.
Soup or salad. I thought you said super salad. I imagine like a salad with like a cape on it.
Oh, God. Please. And then you pick it up and then hit the button.
Hello?
No, family. We had a person call in. Go out.
Ben, how do you get the caller online?
Shout out to the caller.
Hold on. How do you get them on here?
Hold on.
Talk to her. It's my sister.
Oh, she hung up.
Did she?
Yeah, I'm hearing the She definitely hung up.
Oh.
I'll have her call back.
What a moron.
What an absolute useless human being.
No, she's my sister.
must run in the family. Your little brother, your sister, your other sister I don't really know of. No, I know your other sister. I don't know the one calling in.
Yes. No. Brianna's... Oh, man. We're getting a caller on the line.
Okay, I'm going to put you on the air. Hold on, please.
No cursing. Tell her no cursing.
Tell her no cursing.
No cursing because Sean's a nice kid. Okay, thank you. Put you on hold and then the air. Put your headphones on.
Oh, God. I don't even think these work.
Hold on.
Brianna.
Hi.
I can't hear her. Brianna.
What? Hi.
Do you hear her?
Nope, I can't hear you at all.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
This is weird.
Oh, yeah. Corinne said what?
You guys hear it?
Yeah, no. I hear.
Okay.
I don't hear at all.
Let me know.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is so weird. I'm so faint.
I hear it. Okay. Oh God, I'm way too loud.
Put
me down.
Yeah. So Brianna, what are you doing right at this moment?
I'm actually staring at you and Jeff on the iPad.
Aren't you supposed to be babysitting?
Yeah, there's children walking around, too.
Children walking around, too.
Yeah, and one of them's what? Another's like
walking around. Why is that happening?
No, the three-year-old's sleeping, and the one-year-old's walking around.
Oh.
You should be, like, sitting them.
Meanwhile, you're talking to us while looking at an iPad.
Wait, can I hear myself on? Wait, hold on. I can.
That's what happens when it's on the air.
Now you know how we feel when we have the microphones on. No, headphones on.
You always have the microphones on.
Call.
Quest Bobby.
Yeah, we know. I assume Jeff wasn't the one texting you.
Well, thank God for me and Bobby being like your only viewers the whole time.
Yeah, sure. Thank God.
Both of you are already more viewers than we've had all year.
I felt bad because it was your last show. So.
You shouldn't have felt bad. We deserve this.
We deserve exactly no recognition.
Where's my interview?
Oh. Okay.
No, nothing about politics. That's not
why do you support Bernie? Why do you want this country to go to hell?
We had to convert her. Somebody came to the house when I was home and said she was registered as an independent voter. They were trying to sway her.
Then someone comes to the house and offers her a pamphlet on Jehovah.
But Did you listen to Views, Brianna?
What?
Did you listen to Drake's album Views?
I don't believe so. No.
How would you not? Did or you didn't. I don't believe so. Did you go on Apple Music or a downloading website and go to Drake's album Views, download it, and listen to it?
No.
So then you did not listen to it.
The answer would be no.
So.
I thought there were songs like on the radio.
Yes,
oh, you. Controller.
Oh my god.
Oh, controller. It's like, oh, white people.
You've heard Controller then, and you've heard One Dance, of course.
Controller.
You've heard One Dance.
Yep.
And you might have heard Pop Style.
Yes. Oh, I like that song.
Is it have you heard the one with Kanye or no?
I don't know. Let me take my phone out.
We're on the radio.
We're not really running on Brianna time here. We got 7 minutes left.
I'm looking as we speak. Which one do I have? I don't think I have the one with Kanye West.
Oh, fascinating.
No, I have the original one.
Not the original one. The original one is with Kanye.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I don't have the original one.
Oh, no.
Oh, what about Summer 16?
That's not on it.
Album.
What?
That's not on it.
The album.
Oh.
Yeah.
What a conversation.
But at least you know some Drake songs.
Yeah, I know some.
Wow, you're an absolutely thrilling guest.
I'm a big Kanye fan.
No, you aren't.
That's just a lie.
You listen to Kanye when I play Kanye.
True.
Are you dropping stuff? Are there children in the house?
No, the children are probably dropping stuff.
Oh, yeah. Never mind.
No, she was going in the...
To the medicine cabinet where the pills are.
She's actually going in the cabinet underneath the sink where all the cleaning products are.
Even better.
Eat just as good. You know what? Now that you are endangering the lives of children, I think it's time we say goodbye to you.
You're going to hang up already?
Brianna, we have 6 minutes left in the show, and you are adding nothing of value other than saying...
You're not talking about anything.
What do you want me to say? You are my... So, how's home? How's everybody doing?
How's your little...
Jeff hates Nicholas. Tell him how Nicholas is doing.
Nicholas is doing well, I guess. He's annoying as always.
I hate that kid. I can't wait for that kid to turn 18 so I can fight him.
Why don't you like him?
Because he untied my shoe once and gave me this look of like just pure degeneracy.
And
Tom Hopper.
Still useless. he's still ugly.
You said Nicholas is still annoying. Tom Hopper is still Tom Hopper.
And ugly.
I can't wait to see him.
Why?
Tom Hopper. I can't wait.
I guess.
You realize
sure.
That kid has like garbage for brains. That kid's like certifiably useless.
I know. Well, that's why. Because he says like stupid stuff.
Oh. So no wonder you get along with him.
Yeah, I was about to say, you guys are on the same wavelength.
I never even met you.
That's also true. You might meet him at graduation.
No, I will. I'll hit you guys up after.
After.
What do you mean? You don't graduate?
No, I don't. I'm stupid. No, I'm kidding. I graduate. I'll see you guys there.
Are you going to come to Sean's graduation party?
He's having a graduation party.
It's been 4 years and he's never even come up to Iona for a weekend. Let alone come to Staten Island for a night.
Oh, so you're not going to come?
No, of course not.
I didn't know there was a thing. Why did not tell me, Sean? Is this what happens? So we're graduating? We're not friends anymore?
Of course not.
You're like phasing me out? You're going to hang out with Hoffer?
I can't wait to get rid of you.
Manhattan, fam.
Oh.
Oh.
It was like condescending. Oh.
Wow. This is the type of stuff that hit radio shows need.
Yeah. Opie and Anthony has nothing on us.
Lit fam.
I should have guest starred on all your radio
stations. Guest starred.
On
all of our radio stations? We don't even have a station. We have one show on a streaming website.
At 4 o'clock on a Wednesday.
Sick.
We're going to get drive time.
I told you guys, can I pause this and then listen to myself after? Is that possible?
Yes, we upload every video to YouTube.
Oh, God.
Why?
Don't worry. We got like three viewers.
Yeah, yeah. What are we? I don't even know what we would title this. We vamped for 5 minutes. You called in. We talked about
Sean's
nothing.
Sister calls in.
Yeah, and then I don't know.
Some man wrote, "This is just an awesome show. Salute from an old soldier in Denmark."
What?
Dude, we're getting expats. It's amazing.
Wait, what?
America's beautiful.
8 days ago, though.
8 days?
Well, he's probably dead by now.
And then somebody wrote,
oh, so it might not have even been our show. They're all on the same channel on that website.
Wait, hold on. Were you doing a radio show 190 days ago?
Probably not.
Shut up, Brianna.
No, like,
shut your mouth.
Like, were you on the were you doing the show at that point or no?
I don't know what 190 days ago was. I don't know what
I'm lucky if I know what 18 days ago is, let alone 190.
Because somebody wrote, who's Kanye?
Who's Kanye?
Was that Bobby?
That was Bobby.
And you know what their username is, Sean?
What?
Sean's Uncle Mike.
Oh, it's Uncle Mike!
Wait, that is really him?
Yes!
Who do you think else would be?
Sean's Uncle Mike.
Is that really Uncle Mike?
And talking about Kanye.
No, yeah, he said, who's Kanye? So I guess you were doing it 190 days ago.
Yeah,
guess so.
All right, Brianna, we have 2 minutes left.
Wait, hold on. Somebody said if you're a fan of his music, why are you talking about him?
What?
Don't read comments on the internet.
Yeah, don't read comments on the internet,
you
Brianna.
Give us AIDS.
Nothing.
Comments on the internet are awful.
You guys have been the greatest show.
Okay, goodbye, Brianna. I'll talk to you later.
Nice meeting you.
Can't wait to see you guys in 2 weeks.
Yep, goodbye. Yeah. I'm fading you out. Goodbye.
Definitely.
All right.
And
everybody.
That's
show. This is the last show. It's been fun. It's been real.
It's been too real.
It's been fun keeping it real with you. We the realest here. We the realest ever. None of this should ever go on a reel for me to try to get a job.
Yeah, fuck it, bro. We're never getting jobs from this.
And that's it.
Yeah, we're good.
Thanks, fam. See you later.